Hi, I'm Neetu. I'm here with my topic, codification approach. First of all, what is codification? A system adopted for accurate identification of materials by allotting a numerical number for each item procured and stored. Codification in an industry is the systematic representation of equipment, raw materials, tools, spares, and supplies, etc., in an abbreviated form employing alphabets, numerals, colors, or symbols. That means the materials are classified or selected or identified by using certain codes like numbers, letters, colors, etc. Importance of coding. The main importance of coding are for maintaining stores in a systematic way, storing, issuing, and identification of materials become easy, prevention of duplication, product simplification, reduction in sizes and varieties, helps in standardization of materials, etc. Characteristics of code. Code should be simple, code should be unique, code should be compact, concise, and consistent. Code should be sufficiently flexible to meet further or future demand. The common methods of codification includes 8 methods. Numerical codification, mnemonic codification, alphabetical codification, combined alphabetical and numerical codification, decimal codification, British codification, Kodak codification, and color codification. First one is alphabetical codification. From the name itself, the codes are alphabets. The alphabets are used as symbols or codes to identify the items of stores. Group of items according to their nature and used are allotted an alphabetical starting code, and other alphabets are used to identify the exact item. For example, from the column, first column is item and second column is code. Raw material have a code A, wood B, plastic C, and paints are identified by the code D. Then numerical codification. From the name itself, the codes are numbers. The numerical system of codification uses only numbers as codes of various materials kept in stores. It is simple method to simple method and easy to understand. Numerical system consists of numbers consist of like simple numbers, block numbers, dash or stroke numbers. Then mnemonic codification. When we use letters to help memory, we call such a system as mnemonic system. That means the certain materials are coded with letters. Alphabets are allotted to an item according to its initial or abbreviation. That means stainless steel can be represented as SS and copper CU. Combined alphabetical and numerical codification. In order to improve upon the alphabetical system and also to take advantage of numerical system, this system allows alphabets to be retained to a limited extent and then uses numbers to codes. The materials are first grouped under the main classes and then it allows subgrouping under numbering system. That means every materials are consists of class and subclasses. Classes are denoted by alphabets and सब क्लासेस आर डिनोटेड बाय न्यूमेरिकल्स. इन द डेसिमल कॉडिफिकेशन सिस्टम एंड ईच डिजिट इंडिकेट समथिंग और द अदर. इन डेसिमल कॉडिफिकेशन सिस्टम ईच डिजिट इंडिकेट समथिंग अबाउट दैट पर्टिकुलर मेटीरियल. Decimal codification. It is simple and easy to codify items under this system. Under this system, items up to 5 lakh can be easily codified, and at the same time, each symbols will give the history, size, specification, and complete picture of that particular item. Modern industrial concerns are generally adopted 7 to 11 digit of codifying materials. For example, first column is second column indicate main group, third column indicate subgroup, and fourth column indicate another subgroup, and thus the cord of copper sheet 5 mm thick can be denoted as 01.02.03. Next codification, color codification. Color coding easily identifies small parts. The various cables and wires of different colors are used in electrical fittings to identify their polarities. Color codes are also used in foundries to identify different patterns and metals. Generally is used for pipelines, raw materials, lubricants. The color codes of pipelines are in right side of the slide. Lubricating consists of lubricating oil, fuel oil, diesel oil, steam, compressed air, sea water, fresh water, etc. And other example are for private car number is in white color, and for taxis that's in any yellow color. Then British codification. It consists of 7 digits and 3 phases. The items are grouped into suitable preliminary categories such as assemblies, sub-assemblies, components, off-the-shelf items in order to bring similar item together. The second block of classification is based on the type of material, and the third block of classification is based on their specification. Then color classification. It consists of 10 digit of numerical code, and it is originated by Eastman Kodak Company. Based on numerical system of qualification and combines all good other points divided into few broad classification called basic classification. The basic classification are restricted to 100. Each class is then further divided into subclasses, and the grouping is based on the source of supply. For example, if the bolt is listed as hardware item, then it is available only under hardware supplies. If the bolt is available as a part of the machine, it is available under maintenance part. Advantages of codification. Systematic grouping of similar item enables the size recognition of an item in the stores, minimizing of clerical work, accurate and logical identification, accurate and reliable accounting and recording, prevention of duplication, avoidance of long description of items. Group of materials classification are raw materials, components, consumables, spare parts, supplies, tools, packing materials, works in progress items, finished goods, completely knocked item, hardware item, fasteners, subcontracted items, wires and cable, paints and chemicals. And last, need of codification is to need of codification are speed, saving of effort, space, saving on forms, easy of classification, and mechanization. Thank you and have a nice day.